NE series routers allow internet users to access the internet using NAT address pools. Traffic is transmitted from the internet to an external carrier network. A NAT device converts the private IP address of each internet user into the IP address of a public network interface. This allows each user to access the external carrier network. You must specify a unified address conversion basis so that the NAT device can perform NAT based on configured rules. Now let's look at the networking used to allow internet users to access the internet using a NAT address pool. PCs on a company's internal network need to connect to the internet using NAT functions provided by an NE20ES named NAT device. Interface 1 of the router connects to the internet, and interface 2 of the router connects to the internet. The company is assigned 5 public IP addresses, 11.11.11.101 through 11.11.11.105. The following requirements must be met. 1. PCs on the network segment 192.168.10.0 with a mask length of 24 bits can access the internet, whereas PCs on the other network segments cannot. 2. The company's private and public IP addresses are properly converted. Before configuring the device, let's go through the configuration roadmap. Step 1. Configure basic NAT functions. Step 2. Configure a NAT traffic diversion policy. Step 3. Apply the NAT traffic diversion policy. Step 4. Configure a static route. Next, let's move on to the configuration on the NAT device. Step 1. Create a NAT instance. You can see that a simplified NAT instance named NAT1 is created. Step 2. Configure a NAT address pool. There are 5 public IP addresses in the address pool, ranging from 11.11.11.101 to 11.11.11.105. The public IP addresses in the address pool are assigned to private network users after NAT conversion is performed. After configuring basic NAT functions, let's look at how to configure a NAT diversion policy. As mentioned above, the company wants to allow PCs on the network segment 192.168.10.0 with a mask length of 24 bits to access the internet. To meet the requirement, use an ACL. Create ACL 3001 and access the ACL view to create an ACL rule numbered 1. Only hosts on the network segment 192.168.10.0 with a mask length of 24 bits can access the internet through NAT conversion. After the NAT traffic diversion policy is configured, apply it to the interface. In this example, an outbound interface traffic diversion policy is configured, and the packets matching the traffic policy are diverted to a service board for NAT processing. Assign 11.2.3.4 to the outbound interface named GE2/0/1 and apply the ACL-based traffic classification rule. The last step is to configure a static route as the default route and set the next hop IP address to 11.2.3.5 in the route.